In this video, we're going to talk about converting over an Altavar 32 drive with the ATV Logic over to an ATV 320 drive. First, we want to open up the PSX file of the original 32 with the ATV Logic. It's a 32 drive. There's our logic on the original drive. We're going to go to Device, ATV Logic. We're going to export. So we're only exporting the ATV logic at this time, so we're just going to save it as a file. It was successful. Now we can go to File, go to the Start page in SoMove, Device Conversion, and we're going to convert the 32 to a 320, so we want to find the PSX file that we want to convert. Continue. You have to choose if you want to do a book mount or a compact. You can change the firmware version that the drive is going to be programmed to. You can't change the part number yet. You have to do that in Tropology. That was successful. So now you can either save your file, or you can open the file, and we're just going to go ahead and open the file. Now, if you notice, it's an ATV 320 with that specific firmware version. There is no ATV logic at this time, so now we have to go back to Device, and we have to import the logic that we saved originally. Just going to open it, and then it puts the logic into the new 320 file. It's there, so you can go back to the main page, my device page, and here if you want to change the horsepower, you can just change it into the Tropology. But as you can see, the logic is now inserted. So now you just need to go back to parameters and go under the function blocks, and you do have to restart your function block. And then also check your comm settings and make sure all your comm settings are still correctly.